Let's go south into Delta 5.
Yeah, I never saw a clock announcement.
Yeah.
There was none.
Are we going where right now? South?
Delta 5.
So, looks like we have some Thor echoes, and which means
problems and everything. Poptarting.
Heat spike and Foxtrot 4.
Yeah.
Look like they're going up the gut. We might have to line up sooner than I thought we would. Let's get in these mountains and watch the center base.
Yeah, line up here.
I stick with the Invictus. There we go.
Make sure your radar's in passive.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that'd be HP.
Radar passive, affirmative.
Mm-hmm. Yep, they're in the base.
They have a long tone?
Uh oh. Something's in the basin.
Don't see them, Kong. They were fast if they already crest the hill all together.
Yeah, they
they're just blinking in the base. I think it's a scout. Watch out.
No, I don't see anything in the base.
I have BHP. There's something in the base.
Mm-hmm.
I forget what it is though. Some of you go over to the west. Over here. Watch the west.
I'm watching the west.
Or the east, whatever freaking cardinal directions. To the left, basically. I will watch the right.
I
scout
really
see us so he knows they're gonna be
really
contact Barry 160 on the ridge.
160?
Uziel and something heavy. Yep, they're on the ridge, Echo 5.
Good.
1500 meters.
Some of you, if Thanatos. You're sitting on that hill, let's kinda go off to the right a bit, a couple of you. I think there's a raven in the base. Look at the base for a second. He's behind that wall.
They're doing the same thing as us.
Oh, yeah. Hang on, let me jump.
He's hugging the wall, so I can't get high enough.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to go off to the right.
I see what you mean.
Okay, where should we go?
Okay, yeah. So me and one other Thor, we're gonna go off to the right and the left. The rest of you just watch where they are. Star, I guess, come with me.
Yeah. Right here.
But what's that ridge line?
There they are. Upstairs. Yeah. They are on near the radio tower, up the hill.
Up the hill?
Yep, yeah, they're continuing up the east.
Yeah, watch that wall. That's where we saw the raven.
It was a mad
yep,
catapult.
Catapult spotted, Barry 150. High range.
Oh yeah. Going down again. Back to the base.
I think that's PPC catapult.
Need to get further to the road.
Mm-hmm.
We're pretty well split up here.
That catapult is out on its own.
I'm chatting because we might end up directly in their mouth.
We've got income.
You see it?
Yeah. Between the window and that building.
Right.
Bad angle.
We can sneak up on that catapult. He's not looking at us. He's looking at the base.
No, no, don't try and sneak up on that because the whole force is...
I think I can't see it because I have standard jump jets and not...
yeah, let's go. Yeah, you should be able to see it from the hill.
From here?
I think so.
Maybe not. Oh yeah, I see it. Hang on. Yeah, but I need to get higher.
Stupid pipe thrown away.
Yeah. And I still need to get higher anyway.
That's the catapult.
What do you guys see at the back there?
Gotta hit on it. I think I actually hit his back.
We don't see anything yet.
Yeah, he's moving.
Okay, he's running. All right. No one's. Let's start moving back towards our guys.
Catapult's still staring at his face. Now he's moving. Oh, he was crouched. I think he's missiles.
Intermittent contact.
How many weapons did he hit that Owens with?
I hit his back with 2 PPCs and 1 Gauss.
So the engine's gotta be out.
Yeah.
Okay, do we know where their main group is? Yep, they're still on that hill.
Contact.
170.
On the road, this road to the rave.
Where on the road?
He went over the hill. It's gone now.
155 degrees. Summon a mad coup.
Yeah.
Holland.
Yeah, they're all up on the hill.
They set up there.
Up on which hill?
I think we could split up and get 2 angles on them.
180 degrees from...
Because they're just all on that hill.
Directly above the base, the hill.
Oh,
there you
yeah,
see
there
it.
I spot.
Okay,
That catapult is still super isolated. If we move left...
Where?
Yeah, try and get the catapult.
The catapult bearing 160 is in the trees.
160.
Looking at me and Star.
Yeah, oh hang on, oh yeah.
Yeah, you need to hide.
Missile fire, but not the neck.
Here they are, bearing 140 from our position, Invictus.
Yeah.
On my 160.
They're all there.
Yes. No.
Yeah.
They're coming over.
Okay, Thor. 2 Thors, 1 Puma. 1 Hollander.
Benny. A Thanatos.
Yeah.
I only see Maglex.
They definitely have EATMs.
That seemed to be a Daishi or not.
I got a hit on the Thanatos. I need to get closer.
I'm watching us come.
Out of range.
Yeah, I'm out of range by something like 10 meters. Something like that.
Okay, some of you need to cross the river on the other side from where we are.
Okay, I think I got a good position from here.
So should we go down there?
Yes.
Trying to bait them?
Need to get angles on them.
Yeah,
I don't think they're gonna move, so...
Okay, Proxima has a Thor Echo, anyways...
damn it. I'm pulling no...
Okay, I got them... Their attention now... Guys, I think they're distracted, so it's up to you.
Yeah, we need to all fan out and be, so each of us is a distraction.
Tell us if they are...
Well, it's lost our involvement catapult.
Yeah. Can't do anything from here, I'm just going to wait.
Can you see them still? Not that they...
Yeah, they're all... They are in Echo 5. Echo 5, Key 5, I would say.
We just have to get better angles.
So do we try to build, climb the hill in the back of them?
Yeah. You should. That's what you should do.
I wouldn't get too close. You have jump in. Get close enough to hit him.
Garbage jets.
Oh shit.
Poking us with the AK.
Are they not coming down that hill towards me?
Contact behind you guys. Oh, it's an aircraft.
Really?
I can't tell what it is, I can't look up that far. But he's way up there. Okay, I'm gonna move back towards you guys.
It is an aircraft. I have seen us.
Follow Corn.
Behind, there's a one.
That's the aircraft.
He's
way out there. I'll try to get an angle on him.
Ah, the ATMs.
Oh, it's a Corsair.
Oh, they're tracking on machine guns now.
They're behind this hill.
Oh, they're coming straight at us.
Incoming.
Bearing 210.
Hold back.
200 meters.
Yeah, hold back. A little bit.
Rip folder.
Fiend, tap your machine guns, please.
Airplane? Yeah.
I got like one shot of the airplane.
They're over the ridge.
Coming. Oh, shit.
Where? Corn, where?
171 degree.
They're right here. And E5, keypad, 9.
Man up, you might want to get the...
Oh, we are so split up.
I saw a heat spike in Echo 5, K9. Heat spike. Yeah.
Now they're starting to make their way down.
Ugh.
Come back here. Yeah.
Stay on the lip of the lake.
Okay, they're coming down. They're coming down. They're coming towards us.
Rack catapult, come on.
Hey, hit on Thunderbird.
This fucking Corsair.
Thunderbird should be tossed.
These trees.
Get Thunderbird if you can.
Let's all talk down at the same time.
Well, go ahead and call it.
Got triple head on the zeal.
All right, three, you're gonna jump and you attack. If you can see a summoner, take the shot of the summoner. Not just take the
guys,
shot of anything. All right, three,
Thor should be the priority target. Thor and Thanatos priority. As well as the Hollander.
Okay, you guys can jump again. I can't jump anymore because of...
Got a hit on Thunderbird, he's the Thanatos.
Yeah, Thunderbird should be dead, guys.
Healing.
You just have to finish him.
I am pinned, so... Is that air? Oh my god. Decent list, and it's so hard to take that fucking hill on this map.
So,
talk to us, whatever.
Okay, they're inside the base.
Try to sneak over here. Oh lord.
Ooh.
Just glory charge, we've already lost. There's too many of them.
What? We're down by 3.
And I'm totally crippled. And the cougar crippled. I mean...
I'm undamaged.
Well then you don't have glory charge. That aircraft fucking did. Oh.
Target destroyed.
Try to poke him down with one large laser. Oh, if we only had narcs. LRM-20 has been useless. If you have tag, go ahead and try and get one. Just go max range.
Oh. There goes Thunderbird. Thor is down.
Thor is down.
Can you regroup?
Okay, we're gonna let GN tag and see if we have any LRMs left.
Well, yeah. Even know where they are.
They seem to be hitting.
Yeah, I think they're withdrawing.
11 minutes, 20 seconds, and remain in match.
Firing LRMs?
Some hits.
Focus on me.
Still getting hits. Reloading, hang on.
Yeah, they're
firing.
Pulling back. Summoner on top of the mountain next to the radar tower.
Good hits.
Ones isn't arced.
Okay, we got him.
That was the Owens down.
Still firing?
Catapult's down low in the base.
Okay, holding fire.
Let me take the hits, Burner. I got armor. So stuck on nothing.
Damn it. Okay, firing. Oh man, Gian, you need a mic to do this. I can't tell when to fire. Firing.
I'm moving up around the left.
No, no hits.
Through the water.
I guess pursue slowly.
Roger.
Firing. Buck, buck, buck.
The aircraft.
Where is he? Where is he?
Right above us.
Just pulls up.
I think he... Who is Tuz?
Contacts the Echo 5, Key 6.
I'm gonna have to get in the water so he can't see me.
Use your damn.
Nice.
Alright, don't go crazy now.
Oh, something hit me.
Yep, there's a summoner. Just,
probably the echo from...
West. Of the radar antenna. E6 keypad. No, it's an E6 keypad 4, sorry.
No, it's an E kingdom for a rifleman.
Anyone go to...
Dance, GN, he's hitting you. Bunch of good hits on him. He's gotta be hurting. He has two body left. I'll try to get a grazing shot, but he might just stay away.
Maxima is right next to the radar antenna.
You could probably start tagging Genji, and if he dives you again, I'll finish him. Got an eye on him, he's way out there.
Rick, be careful.
I'm taking a look.
He's just flying around at this point.
So they're in F5? Sorry, not F5. Damn it.
See one cooler on radar. If you go wide around the lake, GM, you might be able to see at max range.
Or keypad 6 or something. Keep on going.
Hang on, he's coming towards me. Oh shit.
I'm taking fire.
What hit you, Rick?
Pulling back, taking fire. Watch it. They know over here.
Sparks were down.
Nice.
That was a Thor. I'm gonna burn this.
Okay, that aircraft is probably done.
I'm useless to you guys except for Raleigh.
Oh, come on.
There's something right over this hill right in front of me.
Sorry, who said that?
Deathlord.
Yeah, I'm right with you.
Yeah, there's a light right over the hill right in front of me.
I lost my offensive weapon. Oh, I only have my SRMs too.
Nice shot, Bernard.
Got him.
Oh my god, this looks good.
Let's rush his light. No, never mind. Withdraw. It's medium behind him.
Just one shot. Watch out, GN. I think he's above you. Yep.
God damn it.
Oh my god, could someone help? Look up at the stupid plane. He has one health.
I don't see the plane.
He's like killing us from behind you guys. In the lake.
What's in the lake?
I'll try to run towards you guys. He's probably gonna be above me.
5 minutes left.
Alright. He legit has one health. Just scrape him or something. Hope he's above you guys now, something blank.
I mean, just blipped.
I had no visual on aircraft.
He's coming up behind me. God damn it.
Do they still have anything up by radar tower?
Yep, he's shooting me. Please look at me.
Let's move up.
Finally, thank you.
Nice.
Let's move up radio tower.
Finally.
Area. Because these two guys are still down the hill.
Yeah, they're right on top of you guys. Just on the other side of the hill, I think.
Yes, they are.
How many of them are right. left?
There's three on the scoreboard. There were two in that group below the hill.
We're running all the time.
Close to deathlord. Close to you.
Yep. Catapult down. There's a light left. I think it's an Owen.
Alright, let's just advance now. Let's just crush them.
Yep, kill it. It's a Puma. Oh, shit.
I got a shot on this Puma. He's behind me.
Yeah, he's right there. Deathlord right behind you.
Yep. I can't.
There's two of them. Where's the second one?
Yep.
It's Bob. Puma right here.
That's Puma.
That was a weird match. I think Goat already died. Earlier, he overheated.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Tells overheated as well.
Something to move everybody into the ready room. Mark dead assets from this fight.
Good job.
Invictus, you said that last time about the weird game.